Osha Schuster und Sashko Repun. Alter, das ist echt. Das ist zu geil. Schickes Auto. Oh. Linse.
Are you new here? Come on in, make yourself at home. But don't get too comfy. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. If you want to swap some stories, go to Mikolaj or the Gaffer. They got all kinds of baloney to choose from. All right, come on. What have you got
all
there?
All right. Was macht der Techniker? Kennst du Soul? Ah ja, da können wir auch noch ein paar Informationen holen.
Have you heard of Solder?
Of course I have.
Sicher.
I have no idea where
kennt
to find
jeder.
Him, but I've heard plenty of stories about Solder. He's a hell of a tech, but as a man, he's rotten to the core. If you're looking for him, ask around at the bar. If I were you, I'd stay away from that guy. He'd shoot you in the back, then charge you for the bullet.
Why does the zone need technicians?
They make sure your gun barrel doesn't fall off when you most need it. And if it does, at least they'll be here to replace it.
Leute, putzt euch mal die Zähne.
Repairs.
Sieht ja schlimm aus. Die haben alles Bernsteinzimmer im Maul.
Not for long, at least.
Übel. So, Mission.
Need a hand with anything?
I'm glad you're here. As a matter of fact, I do. A bunch of diggers
Natürlich.
Who used to bring me all sorts of useful stuff have gone off the radar. I'm feeling a little uneasy about it.
What kinds of people are these diggers?
Where stalkers go out looking for artifacts, diggers look for junk, gear, old electronics, like dead stalkers' BDAs.
They can lead you to Bisher reißt mich noch nicht so vom Hocker, das Spiel.
They peddle their junk on the mainland, sometimes here in
Schauen
the zone.
Mal.
I can always use spare parts, so I work with those guys sometimes.
What could have happened to them?
They were using the PDAs of dead stalkers to raid their stashes. It's a dangerous job, you know. Bad places, traps. And besides, a stash might have more than one owner.
Okay, ich mach's.
All right. Where should I start looking?
I have the coordinates for their last outing. I told them to stay away from that tunnel. I knew it was a bad idea. There were four of them. Max Saturday, Bedlam, Wasserpunk and Mastiff, their leader.
Die Namen. So, warte mal. Können wir ein bisschen handeln? Oder was reparieren? Da, verbessern.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Skiffs-Pistole. Die kann man reparieren. Das ist eigentlich schon mal gar nicht schlecht. Ist repariert. Wo steht denn? Ah, hier, Schaden. Nee. Wo steht denn der Zustand? Nee. Oh. 1500 kostet es reparieren. Das ist ein bisschen viel. Aber kann man ja auch was verhökern? Achso, Waffen. Jacke 2,7 zum Reparieren, okay. Den Gegenstand habe ich nicht. Alles klar. Aber die ist schon ziemlich kaputt, ne? Die Wipe-Packs. Nee, aufpassen. Ich will erstmal die kaputten Sachen verkaufen oder so. Dass wir da Kohle haben. Motor im Kofferraum. Das normal bei dem Modell. Oder ist das so Mad Max mäßig? Okay, dann gehen wir mal da rein. Was ist mit dir? Ah, alles klar. Nicht erschrecken, Digga. So. Das gehört ja wohl zur Hauptmission. Können wir ja mal eben rein schnuppern. Informationen holen über... Wie ist der? Isolde? Isolde Baden.
Are you eavesdropping or something? I said I'm busy.
Hey, good to see you. Sorry, if I knew the word would get to Zalisa this fast, I would have sent you somewhere else.
I think I might even know where. What do you want?
I'm looking for someone. His name's Sodder.
I know him, and I know where you can find him. But I need help too. Help me find Squint, and I'll tell you about Sodder.
You're gonna get the rookie involved too?
We just need someone to climb that tower, Gaffer. It's no big deal. I'd do it myself.
They'd catch you up there, and then I'd have to explain why there's a Sparker hanging around Zalisia. Nah, sit tight. Have you seen the balloon in the middle of Zalisia, Stalker?
Yep.
We need someone to climb that tower and tinker with the equipment. I'll tell the tech to contact you when you get there.
Okay.
Okay, I'll help you with Squint.
And I'll help you with Sodder. Fixing the tower is easy. I'd have done it ages ago if it wasn't for the ward. Just be careful when you find Squint. He's never been the calm type, and now he's totally gone off the rails. But Squint is still one of my men, regardless of whatever shit he's gotten himself into. Help him out if you can. And if you can't, bring me the sensors he stole. The ward can't get their hands on those devices. We've still got a mess to clean up.
Okay. Na, ist ja ein Kopf verletzt, Digga. Hey. Gib mir Wodka. Was macht Wodka eigentlich? Ist das zum Betrinken, zum Heilen, zum wie heißt? So Red Away mäßig. Vielleicht können wir da endlich was verscherbeln. Servus.
You know, when I opened this bar, I never expected to see so many folk here. I guess the guys at the Cordon had enough of that gritty toad cedar. Back in the day, it was just me and the gaffer having a drink here. And now look at us. A whole bar full of lone stalkers. If the ward stopped bugging us, that'd be awesome. Let's toast to that, huh?
Do you know anything about Squint?
Not much, really. He only stopped by once before this whole mess. Had a few drinks. He was looking for a guide, so I told him to talk to Uncle Lonia.
Got any work for me?
Sure do. I was starting to think I have to go out there myself. Here you go. Pick some.
So, erlege Fleisch. Besorge ein Artefakt. Finde eine vermisste Person. Ja, würde ich alles machen. Fangen wir mal damit an.
Artifacts fade quickly outside of the zone. So they perishable goods. Always in high demand. Nab one for me like this split, and I'll give you a decent amount of coupons. Just don't screw it up.
Okay. I'll do it.
Bring me back some news.
Hab ich vor. Wirbelsturm-Artefakt, okay. Natürlich immer gut, so jemanden zu haben, damit man sich heilen kann oder was auch immer hier mit einem passieren könnte.
Try not to get caught in an emission out there in the field. Few people can survive it, and those who do, no artifact or medication can help them. Trust me. I've tried everything. Sorry. I always feel a little off after an emission. I don't think I'll ever get used to it. How can I help?
Blick mich zusammen.
What the hell happened to you?
Okay. Doch so einfach, ja? Okay. So, cooles Vehikel. Ja, cool, dass wir einfach so da reinlaufen können. Ist ja sehr gesichert. Na ihr. Schicke Karohosen. Ah, der Hauptmann.
I hope you're here to talk business.
I've heard you can help me find Sodder.
You'll have to help me out first, Stalker. You know what I'm talking about.
Squint?
Exactly.
Do you really think it was Squint who killed your men near the cabin?
It doesn't matter what I think. If the loners decide they can kill my men with impunity, things will get ugly real quick. Rest assured, we're going to find the real killer. But in the meantime, catching a looter who stole Ward property will suffice.
Okay.
Fine. What do you want me to do?
Squint is a piece of shit. But as far as the locals are concerned, he's a stalker first and foremost.
Arsch,
he knows his way around the lesser zone. Stalker like you might have an easier time looking for him.
How do I know you're not gonna screw me?
We're neither hustlers nor bandits. The ward keeps its word. Sure, the loners call us various names, but they've never accused us of scamming anyone. I want the sensor Squint took from the bodies of my men. If anything happens to him, I won't be too upset. I'm not going to insist, though. If you don't want the job, somebody else will take it. So you've made up your mind. I knew the Lesser Zone had its share of reasonable people.
Here's the deal. I tell you what I know, and you stop harassing our guys. Sound fair?
We'll see. Spill it out.
I asked around. I think he's nearby, at the warehouse. If you send a squad there...
He'll spot a squad at once. I'd rather have our friend take a look. In the meantime, I'll try to find you some answers, Stalker.
I think it'd be better to send your own men, Captain. They're experienced professionals, and...
Easy now, Uncle Lonya. Let's just have a seat and wait for news from whatever place you want me to send my men so badly. You've got your order, Stalker. Good hunting.
Guten Honig. Okay. Ich kümmere mich, Digga. Was soll ich mit dir? Mit dir kann ich auch reden, ne? Ach, das ist Onkel Leonia.
Take care out there, kid. Just in case.
Take care, mate. Take care. Was ist das? 34. Okay. Jo. Okay, da drin. Ah, hier ist die Tür.
I know it's dangerous, but I'm offering you good money here.
Sure you are. No way, man.
Find
yourself some other dope willing to march into certain death.
Hamster.
I've got the best deals in the zone. Ask anyone. Guaranteed. I never try to pull one over on the rookies like Sidor does. If anything breaks, it's because you need to take care of your gear. This stuff's not made of steel. Well, except for the things that are. Anyway, show me what you've got.
Squint. You know that name?
You bet I do. He brought me some guns and sensors. How was I supposed to know they were taken from the ward? At least I was bright enough not to take the sensors off him. I mean, I can understand the guy to some extent. Just between you and me, okay?
all those riches just lying around, waiting to be taken. How could you refuse? But still, the arsehole almost got me killed. A walking honeypot. That's Squint for you. If you meet him, give him a black eye from me. To think, I got him a whole new suit in exchange for some guns looted from corpses.
So, do you know where I might be able to find him?
He told me he's gonna study some arch anomalies with Uncle Lonya, the bastard.
Okay.
Well, show me what you've got.
Genau, zeig mir mal, wie man handelt. Okay.
Thanks. See ya.
Ich hab zu danken. Ich wollte mich noch mit den...
I've got a job for you, Stalker. Welcome to the area, Stalker. I've got a job for you, but I should warn you. It involves going to the poppy field.
The poppy field? What's that?
But
one of the zone's most infamous wonders. Lots of people are drawn there, but few ever leave. As soon as you walk into the field, it saps your energy, making you weak and drowsy. That's where our farmstead used to be before the accident. I guess it's probably still there, but you'd have to be nuts to settle down in that place.
What kind of job did you have in mind?
When my parents and I were evacuated after the accident in 86, we left a family heirloom in the root cellar. An old Orthodox icon. My mother, she kept talking about it until the day she died.
I need sehr viel Gelaber in dem Spiel, ne?
I want to have at least something to remember my family by.
Sehr viel.
Bring it to me, and I'll pay you the full price of an expensive artifact.
Ich bin noch nicht begeistert.
I couldn't get it on my own.
All right. I'll bring you the icon.
All right, all right, all right.
I'd really appreciate it. Remember to stock up on energy drinks, though. The poppy field isn't that big, but you can get lost real easy.
Okay. Vielen Dank für diese Information. Oh, kann ich spielen? Wie esse ich denn was? Doch, ich kann die Gitarre nehmen. Oh, geil. Geil. Oh. Okay. Womit fangen wir an? So, genau. So? Nein. Ja, cool. Und so weiter. Legen wir uns mal eben pennen, wenn das so funktioniert. Ah, hier, ja. Schlafen. Schlafen? So.